I'm really tall.
Our topic today is Hawaiian people. We would like to give you
an overview
of famous people
from
land in Hawaii.
We divide our talk into four main parts. First of all, Andy will talk about Barack Obama. Second, Angela will talk about Kamehameha the Great. Next, Lucy will talk about Alice from Zuka. And the last one, I will talk about Bruno Mars. If you have any questions, we are happy to answer at the end of our talk.
Go.
In this part, I would like to tell you about Barack Obama. Do you know more about Barack Obama? Now, I will tell you more information about him. The first is he is the 44th president of USA. In 20th January, in 2009, he was born in Hawaii in 1961. His father was from Kenya and his mother was from Kansas in the USA. He was living with his grandparents. He studied law at Harvard University. He is very active and hardworking. The more that I want to talk to you is his family. He has two daughters. The first daughter is named Sasha Obama, and the second daughter is named Melius Obama, and his wife is named Michelle Obama. He has said, change will not come if we wait for some other person or some other time. We are the ones we've been waiting for. We are the change that we seek. Do you know that he is the first president, African-American, president of the USA? And now, I will turn to Amber.
Now, I will tell you about Kamehameha, the Red. Kamehameha is the first king of Hawaii. He is born on a stormy night with a flying star. He is stopping the Hawaiian people fighting. This is
It was on
11th of June. Hence, went into space in 1985.
He has a famous saying.
He has a famous saying. Your vision is not limited by what your eyes can see, but by what your mind can imagine.
Now, if you have any
questions. Thank you for listening. Now, if you have any questions.